जी अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम असद महमूद, आई एम द फाउंडर एंड सीईओ ऑफ कंसोली एड्स. एज माय एकेडमिक क्वालिफिकेशन, आई एम अ सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर फ्रॉम फास्ट लाहौर, एंड देन आई डिड माय एमबीए फ्रॉम लम्स. दैट इट्स बीन क्वाइट अ व्हाइल, काफ़ी देर की बात बता रहा हूँ मैं आपको, सो अब तो काफ़ी उम्र गुजर चुकी. After that, I've been into job for quite a while as a product manager, as a product head. Having realized कि सब कुछ तो कर लिया, लेकिन there is much more capacity that I can do and life has much more to offer. So I actually went into the path of being an entrepreneur. So it's been quite a while. I think back in 2011, I started off the journey of being an entrepreneur. Started off by doing games, क्योंकि gadgets, games, technology is something I really like. And we started off making games. Games banate gaye. Alhamdulillah, we were supposed to be the pioneers of this market or this industry, even to the extent that we enabled colleges on that as well. So hum institutes ke paas bhi jaate the. We used to tell them that it's an upcoming booming thing that they should do, and the students should emerge according to that as well. Doing the same thing, I happened to create another product that was called Consoli Ads. The primary reason and the primary objective of Consoli Ads was that we could improve and we could make as much money as we can, because through mobile games we used to earn through mobile ads. तो एक बिल्कुल एक टेक्नोलॉजी प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग था, एक ऐसा चैलेंज था दैट वी वॉन्टेड टू सॉल्व आर सेल्व्स, एंड देन वी एक्चुअली सॉ that everybody was wanting this kind of a solution. So back then there were only 3 companies in the world that was doing that. Consoli Ads ki birth hui, we were really happy about that. We actually got a lot of initial customers. Consoli Ads ki progress mein alhamdulillah we were able to win our first award from Pasha. We were the best platform, we had the best platform award. After that we became a part of GDC US, Casual Connect Singapore. We were chosen as I think the first first Pakistani company in the top 5 in Startup Istanbul, where there were 90,000 applicants, and then we were re-invited in Scale Up Istanbul as well. We were able to raise a funding of $1 million back in 2018, and since then alhamdulillah the progress has been really well. We are expanding after the series A, pre-series A of investment. We have registered ourselves in Singapore. So the company Consoli Ads is headquartered in Singapore now, and we have our business development office in Dubai, and proudly all the development is being done in Pakistan. Development in Pakistan, definitely we are looking for talent, skill set, people who can do the good job for us. And recently we have been into a very good institute that's called NextSkill. NextSkill has added a lot of value for us. It has happened to be a new venture, new stuff, but the interesting part is they are very fresh. They know what are the current requirements of the industry. Any interns that we got from there, any new resources that were recommended by them, have up till now proven really good for us. So I think NextSkill is doing a very good job, and we look forward to them. In fact, we keep on giving our feedback to them, aur hum expect karte hain ki we will get even much more customized and better talent for ourselves. So I would highly recommend Excels in that sort, and I believe Consoli Ads will be the preferred choice as an employer for lots of people in Pakistan. Thank you very much.